some long frustration, they react with psychosomatic symptoms difficult to endure, involving the upper respiratory tract. In other words, just waiting around for that plain little band of gold, a poison can develop a cold. You can spray her wherever you figure the streptococci lurk. You can give her a shot for whatever she's got, but it just won't work. If she's tired of getting the fisheye from the hotel clerk, a poison can develop a cold. It says here, the female remains single, just in the legal sense, shows a neurotic tendency. C note. Oh, C note. Chronic organic symptoms, toxic and hypotense, involving the ears, the eyes, the nose, and throat. In other words, just worrying whether the wedding is on or off, a poison can develop a cough. You can feed her all day with the vitamin A or the bromo fizz, but the medicine never gets anywhere near where the trouble is. If she's tired of getting a name for herself because the name ain't his, a poison can develop a cough. And furthermore, from stalling and stalling and stalling the wedding trip, a poison can develop la grip. When they get on the train to Niagara, she can hear church bells chime. The compartment is air conditioned and the moon sublime. Then they get off at Saratoga for the 14th time. A poison can develop la grip, la grip, la post-nasal drip. From the wheezes and the sneezes and the feeling that's really a pip. From lack of community property and the feeling she's getting too old, a poison can develop a big, bad.